Art belongs to the community. It is responsible for preserving and telling the story of what our lifestyle is here. Mountain culture, it's what we are. In 2004, a group of local artists formed the Wild Vibe Arts Co-op. It was literally the foundation. We really felt like, because of all the galleries being monopolized by Western art, there was just no opportunity. And I mean, they really cut out a lot of talent. It's ironic because you're supposed to develop a name, but how are you supposed to develop a name if you can't get your work out there? So in 2007, we actually manifested Chow Art Gallery in our Victor location. We brought the opportunity for artists to gain exposure, sell their artwork, and help them promote themselves. People were really excited. The exhibitions were really well attended, and you know, Idaho welcomed us with open arms, absolutely. Come the spring, our landlords ended up telling us that they were going to be demolishing the building, and so we decided that probably over in Jackson would be a better location for selling art, obviously, year round. And in 2008, we moved to Wilson, Wyoming, and it was great. It was a beautiful space on Teton Village Road. Definitely people sought us out, and our exhibitions were still well attended. We just couldn't participate in the gallery walks, and it was a little off the beaten path. And in 2009, we moved to our new downtown location, Jackson, Wyoming. We've gained so many artists, so the variety is just grown. I mean, you can just find anything from glass to jewelry, and we have gained more clientele. The space is bigger, it's better. We're participating in the gallery walks, and it's just amazing. We are finally where we're supposed to be. It's ultimately our final destination, and we can just grow from there. This is the opportunity for everyone to have a voice in our community. I'm Michelle Walters.
I'm Matt Montaigne.
My name is Martin Hagen.
My name is AJ Bess.
My name is Shannon Traxler, and I'm an artist.
And I'm a surrealist.
I'm a bronze sculptor.
I'm a landscape and wildlife painter and sculptor.
I'm a woodblock printer, and I show my art at Chow Gallery.
Chow.
Chow means to me the opportunity to all of us to express ourselves to the rest of the world.
Chow Gallery is an artist co-op, which gives a companionship, a connection with other artists that are doing similar but different things. We bring a different piece of the art world to the gallery. And
it's a community of artists doing what they love.
Brings the 20-something crowd together with the older crowd who's been here.
Collectors are coming to Chow now because they know they can find something different, something new, something fresh.
My work is a little bit offbeat. Not quite what was wanted in a lot of the galleries here, but in Chow, it fits right in. You can find just about any style in that gallery.
There are a lot of artists going down different paths, but we can all share our work and we can help one another. Local art is really important for it to be accessible because it's a reflection of our community.
We're providing an opportunity for artists to push themselves to enter these juried exhibitions. Anyone from anywhere can enter and show their work. And we have that once a month. That's different than any other gallery.
The shows do draw and attract nationwide artists, and it's a chance to see work that otherwise, being here, we wouldn't.
The juried exhibitions draw from such a wide variety of curators that we get a true sense of where we're at in the art world.
It really is a huge platform. Huge opportunity to get out there and reach a market.
A lot of people say, well, where do you show your work? And now Chow in downtown Jackson, and it's really nice to be able to say that.
As it's moved forward, Chow Gallery has gone through a lot of transformation and now has even more exposure. And it's an honor to be accepted by them now.
We're really excited to see what's gonna happen next.
We are a community of artists. We're here to make the world a more beautiful place. So go to Chow Gallery and look at some beautiful art and be inspired.
Chow Gallery.
Chow. Collaborative, innovative, artistic, originals.